text message. Would you like to read it?